We live in a very different, difficult world right now. Public service is incredibly important. So many of us are the manifestation of the work of Dr. King and so many other laborers whose names are not lights, who gave everything so we'd have the opportunity to fully participate in the democratic process. So many of them are right here in this audience. We just want to come here and say thank you so much for your incredible service. The reason that we're here today is to award, not just remember, but to reward the incredible accomplishments of these young leaders that we have here today. Recognize that just as Dr. King and his contemporaries laid the foundation for us to do the things that God had in store for us, we must continue to work to build that more perfect union where these young people can live up to their God-given potential. We're here because we believe in you. We're here because we need you. And we're here, most importantly, because we love you and we want the very best for you.